sperm sacks.
All right, zoom in on the sperm sacks. Move them out a little bit so we can see them.
Okay.
All right, yeah, there you go. J and A, and those are in the bottom. All right, got it.
Okay, we're going to move over to the next one here, and number 30 is our claspers. These are only on the males.
Mm-hmm, clasper.
Then
30.
Our number 3 is the cloaca.
That's cloaca.
The opening.
The opening.
It is the opening. You see that?
Uh-huh. Okay. 20 is?
20 is the siphon.
It's on top of the clasper.
Exactly. And the fluid secreted passes into the grooves, travels along the clasper.
Contributes to the seminal fluid.
All right. Very good. Very good. Now we got 42, which is?
The accessory urinary duct.
Which is in between...
which is in between the seminal vessel,
which is
44.
Which is 44.
And next to the seminal vessel is the kidney, which is number 10.
All right, so 10 is the kidney, and it's underneath. And
the
then
seminal
the seminal vesicle is 44 on top of it.
Exactly.
And then the 42 is the
accessory urinary duct.
And you won't see that.
No.
It's there.
And this
it's
spaghetti-like stuff
is the ductus
deferens.
Deferens.
Spaghetti-looking stuff.
And that's the spaghetti stuff under the surface.
All right. Keep moving up. We have the testes, I and O.
Yes, I and O testes. Which in the middle is number 50, which is the
mesorchium.
All right, flip that guy. The mesorchium is the fascia wrapped around the testes.
In case you know it all.
All right, and then number 23 is
the
epididymis.
Epididymis. And
now,
it's
we
used
didn't
in sperm transport. Function, sperm transport.
Sperm, and we couldn't find it, but that's what it is.
You do not need to know the, did you turn it off?
No, female.
We you do not need to know any of the female parts or the mesonephric duct or the shell gland or the uterus or the oviduct or the ovary or the mesoovarium or the ostium.
Very good.
Very good.
Bye-bye.